Today we're going to install two fans and a hot end. Now I need to review some stuff with you so I can tell you which connections we need to use. First we have our fan connection, which is D9. Then we have an extruder connection, which is D7. Then we have another extruder connection, which is D10. And then this is normally used for a heat bed, and this would be D8. But in this case, we're going to use it for a fan. Then over here, we have our first thermistor connector. This is used to tell temperature. This is for the hot end being the first one. The second one here is used for your heat bed. And the third one is used for a second extruder. So to connect this, I'm going to show you as best I can. We're going to start with the first fan. So we're just going to plug it in. Now the second fan we have to do on D8, which is used for the heat bed. So negative terminal is this one. So I'll let you see that for a second. It's right here. Then the one closest to me would be the voltage. So that's connected now as well. Now we need to connect the actual hot end leads, and we're going to do this in D10, which is over here. The top is actually negative, the bottom is positive, but in this case the order doesn't matter. So we're just going to place that in there and tighten it down. Then we're going to do the same the one just below it. So now these are both connected. So you have your positive and your negative, but the order doesn't matter. And the same goes for the thermistor. So this is going to be hot end one. So we're going to connect this one here and this one here. It doesn't matter which order you plug them in. And in a moment, I'll show you how to load the firmware after I show you how to connect the USB. Okay, now we want to connect the actual USB so we can program. So what we need to do is connect the USB serial cable. So the big end goes over here. The small end goes into the computer and you'll hear a beep. In a moment, I'll show you how to load the firmware. Okay, we want to open up the Marlin folder for 1.1.8, then open up the Marlin subfolder. And what I want to do different here is open up boards.h. And in boards.h, I want to show you something here. So this is the RAMPS 1.4 configuration for each of the possible configurations that you can use for your output ports. And in this case, we want to do extruder, fan. So we want to copy this entry right here. This is the exact architecture as the MKS Gen L, so don't worry about that. So let's close this out. Let's open up marlin.ino. Let's go to the configuration.h tab, do a search on motherboard. And as you can see, the current motherboard that is listed here is board_ramps_14_EFB. So you want to highlight that and paste in what you copied from the boards.h file for extruder, fan. And all we're going to do is check to make sure that we have the port configured. So we're going to go over to tools. We're going to go down and see if our COM port is selected, which it is. And then our motherboard is going to be the same architecture as the Mega for the Arduino. So we're good there. So all we have to do is compile and upload. And in a moment, I'll show you how to test it. Okay, before we can test it, we have to plug back in the power that goes to the board, which I've actually wired up earlier. I'll do a separate video on this in the future. And then we also have to reconnect the USB. Now keep in mind, once this is energized, you don't want to touch it. Same goes for when the power is in it. So you have to be very careful of what you're working with. Okay, now it's energized. So I'm going to open up Pronerface. I'm going to connect to the printer board. And to test it, first thing we can do is we can say we want to set the heater. So I'm going to click set, and right now it's set to a default of 75 degrees because I don't want it to get too hot. So you're probably going to hear a whirl when the power supply has this set. Okay. The next thing we want to do is we want to try and start one of the fans. So to start the fans, we're going to say M106P0 being the first fan, and the speed we'll say is 120. So that's the first fan. Now if you want to start the second fan, all you have to do is say P1 and then hit enter. So to turn them off, all you have to do is say M107P0. And then the other one, to turn off the second one, will be M107P1.
So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.